The fifth day of the first lunar month is the day Nüwa created cattle, so this day is also called the Cattle Day. The fifth day is also regarded as the birthday of the God of Wealth. Therefore, people choose to open their business on this day to welcome the God of Wealth. They get up at the crack of dawn to prepare for worship activities. Business owners dress themselves in long robes and Mandarin jackets, hold incense in their hands and kowtow to heaven, earth, and the God of Wealth. Then, they've greeted the God of Wealth. In the end of the event, they burn the incense and spill the wines, enjoying the food with their staff, and then officially start a business. It is believed that as long as the God of Wealth is greeted, wealth can be made. At the same time, the fifth day is also known as Breaking the Fifth Day. On this day, all the taboos during the spring festival can be broken. For the first time since New Year, people are now allowed to sweep the floor or take out garbage, because it is believed that doing these things will reduce the luck and happiness. However, on the fifth day, people are allowed to do cleanups. It makes sense if you think about it this way. During the spring festival, everyone is having holiday breaks. There is no one working on disposing of the garbage. And because people have gone back to work on the fifth day, everything can naturally go back to normal.